understanding that, okay, if you want to accomplish something, I'm not just going to sit here and say, yes, you can do whatever you want. Mm. Yes, you can, but you have to also put in the work to get there, right? So they taught me that at a really early age, man. And when you grow up as a kid thinking that the world is your oyster, and all things are possible if you put in the work to do it, you know, you grow up having that fundamental belief.
Yeah.
Who was